We snipe. Of course we snipe. We have to snipe. Cletus only snipes. He practices sniping in his backyard. He snipes squirrels. Of course he would snipe. I have to return from the beep boop, soldier. Beep boop. What the dick? Ham. Ham sword combo. Oh, that's a headshot, but you ain't dead. Because you're using a little bitch machine weapon on your back, crocodile skin. Please don't direct hit me. Okay. No, I think he was going to miss again. See it break open. Can I kill guys? How long is this spawn? Do you think the G400 is better than the Death Adder? I tend to like Logitech products. Hey, y'all guys hear me now?
Nope.
That guy's gonna kill himself. Alright, you trolling me, boy?
Not at all. I would never do anything like that.
I never need my Namanaula. What are we listening to? My god. Well, I was thinking about doing that next, Glarf. Come on, there's no one sniping! Ain't somebody gonna snap against me? Like, nobody's snapping, it's kinda boring. Cars and getting laid. That's all that matters in life. Fuck everything else. You gotta do the cars and get the women. There's nothing else in this life. I just headshot you, goddamn it. Gonna put on a danger shield. I'm way out of time. I don't give a crime. That was a rhyme, but it was really bad. Okay. Lame FX. Hey, girls. Oh my god. I just wanna kill dudes.
That engineer's dead 7, you might wanna sap that shit.
I mean, I could go spy if you want. No, I could go spy if you want, Baking Soda, but I'm busy snapping dudes and people are getting destroyed up here.
No, no, not you.
Why not? I mean, you asked for it.
No, I was talking to 7-something guy.
I could change my name. I could change my name to 7 Sins of Blood and be your spy if you want. I mean, I don't. What I'm saying is, I don't care. I'll play whatever you want, man. You want somebody to go, you know, sap some stuff, I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, Mississippi.
Is that down by Yazoo City?
I'm sorry, what's that?
Yazoo City, Mississippi, the birthplace of Jerry Clower.
I've never heard of that guy.
He's a famous southern comedian.
I'm sorry, I don't watch comedy too often, I'm sorry about that.
He was a star of the Grand Ole Opry for years and years.
That guy's dead. You are a very cultured individual, my friend.
My father is from Mississippi.
Are you making fun of me? I don't understand. Like, I don't know if you... What's going on?
Boy, I ain't making fun of you. My parents live in Tupelo.
Tupelo?
Birthplace of the king.
Yeah, my dad's got a Tupelo on his head, so I know people don't live there. Don't, and a beep, bop, boop. Can I, what? How long is this spawn? I don't deserve this. I deserve the ham. Why you do this to me, sniper man? Got him. Yeah, those stickies don't do damage. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, crit! Oprah? Yeah, Oprah. I know, I watch it. What about it? Please! I'm waiting for somebody to challenge me on the battlements. I keep going up there and everybody's just getting their head snapped off. I'm actually just playing this game on a fucking John Deere right now. Nah, that guy's probably hacking. My caller, I'm on number role play.
I'm definitely
I wasn't talking about you, man. Hey, how do you feel about Obama, like, as a president? I mean, like, what's your opinion on him? I mean, you sound like you're probably on the...
Politics, please.
Why? I mean, ain't nobody talking about nothing else. Y'all shit, this is boring.
He seems like he's an intelligent person, but... The presidency nowadays is controlled by corporations, so it doesn't really matter who's in the White House. It's kind of like pro wrestling. Behind the scenes, they're all shaking hands anyway.
I'm sorry, who's they, though? You know? I mean, I'm interested. I like the subject matter of what you're talking about right now, because it's tickling my brain, but I don't really follow when you say they and, you know, the people who are running this country behind the curtains, as it were. Almost like a... What's that movie? With the yellow brick road and whatnot?
Wizard of Oz.
Yeah, Wizard of Oz, like that, you know? Could you just elaborate on that maybe a little bit?
Sure, have you ever heard of something called the Bilderberg Group?
Well, you know, on my radio, there's some people that talk about them, and but they don't say nothing bad about them. I mean... That, like, people gotta rule the country, right? I mean, somebody's gotta make up the laws. And what does it matter if it's someone that's got money or someone that's not?
He doesn't make up laws.
Well, because the people with the money will make the laws to favor them.
Well, what's wrong with that? So, I mean, just get money and then you make the laws for yourself, right? I mean, that's what this country is founded on, right? Get money and power and all that. That's why people move here. For the dream, right? My God, am I getting headshots so hard? Jesus H420. There's too many snippers.
Superman.
There's one thing I just can't get over though. You know, like my granddad, he's Jewish and all that, and that's fine, but I don't know if I can forgive him for 9/11, you know what I mean? That's really my main concern. Why you do this to me, TSC? Jews control everything, man. You know that. Are you gonna deny that right now? They got like some next level fucking weaponry, man. You see that shit? And like Counter-Strike and all over those other games, like those energy weapons and shit. That's what they got over there. It's all from, it's Hollywood money, right? No? And what, you gonna tell me otherwise?
Well, no, I'm not arguing with you that that 9/11 was a false flag operation. I just don't understand why you think the Jews were behind it.
Well, who else would do it? You know?
Corporations, Halliburton.
And why would they do that to their own country, right? I mean, like, they have God to answer to and stuff. Yeah, but money doesn't matter. You can't take it with you to the afterlife, you know? You can't take it there. What's the point? I'm being real with you. You know, you seem like a smart guy. You said that your dad is from Mississippi and that you have, like, people, you know, family there, and that's great. So I'm trying to level with you here. I just don't understand. What? I'm sorry. I'm just trying to level with you, man.
No, I understand.
You know, just because you watch, like, a History Channel special on whatever Halliburton group or whatever you call it, doesn't make you an expert. It's just that I'm trying to understand. You're not really helping. You're just kind of diluting the water. You know what I mean?
The water more watery.
Thing is, we'll never really know.
Never really know what?
We'll never really know who was behind it.
I just told you who was behind it. My granddad told me he was part of the group that did it.
Okay.
Hammed, motherfucker. Get rolled, man. What? Are you crazy, man? It's got more ammo. That's a straight upgrade, man. I just got back from Call of Duty. I'm sorry. I'm just like, I'm real hyped up right now. Why is this guy saying, shut up, RNGs, I'm gonna sock you in the dick. Get rolled. Do you get? Get! Bad Superman. Oh, the NSA's here. We're in trouble. Alright, let's go crocodile back, sniper. Okay, this guy's just going crazy right now. Can you marry me? Yeah, sure, Joshy, why not? Okay, alright. It seems that we've reached a stalemate in terms of, like, you know, discussing this matter. So, my next question for you, if you don't mind. Do you mind? Bacon soda? Oh, I just got that! Bacon soda! That's clever, man!
Oh my god.
I like that. I got bacon soda in my cat's, kitty litter room where he makes his business, and I also got baking soda in the fridge. It's really useful, man.
You know you can bake with it?
No.
You sure can. Do it often.
He may be stalking me, but you're fucking giving me away, dude. If you're in the stream, which you probably are, you need to go away right now. We're having fun. There are so many snipers. This is like that fucking shooting range at Disneyland. The one where you shoot the little plates down and you get points and then they're like pat you on the back. Congratulations, little boy. You're not a failure after today. I'm still a failure, though. Yeah. Are you done yet, baking soda? I don't know how I hit my sensitivity button there, but there are so many Snippermans!
Back up.
Is that you and your avatar, Wicked Pissa Kid? Is that you?
What's up, kid?
No. What I asked was that, is that you and your avatar?
Me.
Sorry about it. I just alt-tabbed out. No, sorry about that. What was that?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, it's nice, dude. You good-looking guy, besides the baldness, but other than that, you're looking pretty good.
That's
right,
a choice
back.
Right there.
And actually, bacon soda is a real soda. You can look at my avatar. It's a bottle of it.
Is it made out of real bacon?
I don't think so.
Oh. I was going to say, I got some pigs on my farm here. And, like, I can maple, mesquite smoke it. And I'll make my own soda if it's for real. I fucking love bacon.
It tastes like bacon.
Hmm. I'll have to give it a try. All right. Well, my next question was I do have another question for you, if you don't mind.
No, go ahead.
What do you think about like marriage to more than one woman? What do you think about that?
Polygamy.
Polygamy.
Yeah, that.
Okay.
Fuck, I alt-tapped at the wrong time.
They used to do it back in biblical times. If you can support those women and you can support the children that they have, and everybody's happy with what the arrangement, and nobody's getting hurt, then go for it. Why should anybody say otherwise?
So, basically, you agree with it, is that right?
Because the government got involved.
I'm saying that I don't have a problem with it. If there was a vote that was like a vote to make it legal or illegal, I would vote to make it legal, because I don't really know what people do with their lives.
So you are a true Mississippian. Mississippian. I congratulate you. You are.
Well, thank you.
I'm just like a live and let live guy, you know? I mean, if it's not gonna hurt no one, like, why not? I don't care.
What are you guys talking about? I just got in a couple of minutes ago.
Oh boy. You guys stopped requesting music, so now I have to go to Pandora. Thanks! Mississippi. Sapien. I don't know, Mrs. Sapien.
Ragnarok, you finally got me.
You're not gonna get me this time, buddy. I don't think so. This guy is just moving like the same. Did I get him?
Hey, what's up, bacon butter? Man, I'm just painting some new there.
Yeah, that's me.
My name's Cletus. What's your name, bacon soda? I mean, if you don't mind. I mean, we're just acquainting ourselves. I just turned into like British there for some reason, for like a half of a second. We not get to that point yet?
Ryan.
Well, nice to meet you, Ryan.
You too.
Cletus. You can call me Cletus. Next time you're in SIP, you know, maybe you add me on Facebook, we can go to like Ruby Tuesdays or something like that, get like a steak. Affordable but delicious, you know? That's what I would say.
What part of Mississippi are you in?
Oh, Mississippi town. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Quick, find something in Mississippi. Mississippi. Shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite hear what part of the state you're in. The only time I ever go down to Mississippi is to visit my folks in Tupelo.
Well, in the Mississippi is when I went to Mexico.
I don't know. Gulfport? You never heard of it? No. Not Mexico. Gulfport. You ever heard of it?
I've been down to Gulfport.
You've been all around. Jacksonville? Oh, wait. Isn't that in, like... where your ship comes in?
It's Mexican. Mexican. Are you giving these grades or what?
Shit, I need to learn about this place really quick. According to the census in 2010, there were 69,220 people residing in the city of Gulfport, just so you know. So I know a lot about Gulfport, and I am definitely not pretending to be a guy from Mississippi. I would never do that. Ryan.
Nah, alright, I believe you.
Is he talking to me, or...
I'm talking to you, Mexican of Death. Are you actually Mexican?
I am.
Ah, we can't talk anymore. As far as I'm concerned, you're all illegal here. Oh, that was so racist.
Alright, just so you know, anyways, some people, if you think I'm racist, I am not. You can ask everyone that's regular on the server, I am actually a pretty good guy.
Well, pretty good doesn't cut it where I live. Which is Mississippi. Gulfport. You should come visit me. Come visit me in Gulfport, Mississippi. Come see me, bro. I'll show you the Mexican of Death. Hint. Spoiler. Spoiler. It's you. Yeah. That was not a threat, by the way. It was a joke. It was a yoke. I'm yoking. Oh, why you crouch like that?
I can tell you a way that you can figure out which people are racist. Some Mexicans that are racist, they have nothing to do with their lives, and they basically sit in their ass and complain about everything in their life.
My name's Cletus. What's your name? You can tell me your name, it's okay. Did you say Juan? What was it? Raul?
I'll add you later on my friend's list.
Alright, sounds great. I just wanted y'all to know that y'all are on hidden camera with Ashton Kutcher. He's here with me. Say hi, Ashton. Hey, guys, I'm Ashton. And he's here to show you guys that the wonders of being a very accepting person. Thank you, Ashton, for putting these nice people on Punked Team Fortress 2 Edition. Yeah, no problem. I love Team Fortress 2, and I love all the people that play Team Fortress 2, including Soda Bacon and also his friend Mexican of Death. Please tune in to my new show. It's on Music Television Channel 3. Thanks. Bye. All right. Bye, Ashton. All right. He left now. It's just me. We'll play now.
Hey, Cletus, I only have one question for you. Are you a brony?
Of course I am.
The enemy intelligence. But if that's you, lost me.
You're not a brony?
You lost my friendship.
You're not a brony? For real? You don't like Fluttershy? She's so pretty, man. I just want to, like, hop on and just comb her mane all day, you know?
That team lost me. I am muting you. Goodbye.
Bye. I'm gonna miss you. P.S.
Ashton Kutcher's still here. Hey guys, it's Ashton. You're still getting punked. Alright, for real, I'm out. Peace.
Okay. I think we did that right.